Queens are hunting for a killer tonight after a man was found stabbed to death inside of an SUV there. They say officers found the man last night at Woodhaven Boulevard and Atlantic Avenue in Woodhaven. The victim, who they believe is 25 years old, suffered several stab wounds to the chest. They didn't identify him, put out any information about suspects, or say what led to this just yet.